Welcome back to another Survival Stories 3 episode. It is daytime, as you can see. In the last episode, we made, we used a turtle. This turtle right here. To mine some of this stuff that we have here. We're gonna do, more of that today. If this thing will work. Let's make another chest. Because, we don't... Now it's becoming nighttime, isn't it? Let's get this thing set up. I don't know why that just stopped. And we'll grab our golden bag of holdings. And it is dark. But we're gonna go back up here where we had the other one. So in the last episode, if you don't remember, we had a turtle thing up here, and we did a 5x5. And you can see all the way down to bedrock. Today, we're gonna do another one, right here. We'll keep them near each other, because that way then... So, like we did in the last one, we're going to put a chest here, and we're going to put the turtle here. No, not facing that way, though. It's being a little slow, I just noticed. So, you want to put the turtle there, and I don't know why it's being this slow. Alright. So now I'm going to go back in this turtle. Oh, I forgot fuel. So let's hit the exit, go back and get fuel. And let's see, we'll just get a stack. That should be a stack. A stack. There it is. Just took a minute. Alright, let's sleep. Since we're right here anyway. Alright, now let's go back up to the turtle. This, my computer's being very slow, very sluggish right now. So I don't know how long this video will be. We'll see. So again, we're gonna put the turtle, we're gonna put this coal in here. And we're gonna do EX. Exegate, and then we're going to do I think a 10x10. We're going to hit that, okay, it's going to start doing its thing. And it'll go 10x10, so it's going to go all the way, now I don't think it'll pick up snowballs, will it? No. So it won't pick up the snowballs, but it'll pick up everything else. So it's just going to continue going down and down until it hits the bottom. And we're just going to dig this up. So we're just going to dig this out so we can see how much it's doing and how big it will be. Now is it picking up the snowballs I'm dropping? Can't tell. hell. Get up. Out of there. Alright, so that's the 10x10 it's doing. Yeah, see, we're gonna dig this thing out here. Oh! We're gonna pick up all this that we can get now. And then we're gonna dig this up. So it's gonna do its thing. And when it's full, it'll come back and drop off its goodies in there. What has it got so far? Okay, it's mainly got dirt. So you can nasty see this one. See how this same turtle did this one right here. You can see it went all the way down to bedrock. You can see the bedrock right down there. So that's what it does, and we're gonna let this thing do its thing. As I eat a piece of food. Better get that. Ah! It hit me. It can hit you actually if you're not careful. Just be careful with it. I'm gonna cut some trees down today. And this one's gotta go. Now there are other mods in this pack that let you that let you just harvest the bottom and then it collapses the whole thing. I don't know what mod that would be, but there is a mod that does that. It's called Tree Acapulator, I think. I'm just not too sure what exactly it's called. But just like this, pretty much, except you don't have to climb up it. It uses your pick that you have, and it might use it more than once. So, that's what that would do for you if you had it. These trees are so tall. But the nice thing is, when you do hit that level, it does knock them all down, except... Why is this not going down? Is there another tree up here? Oh, there is, and it's a tall one. Well, let's take care of it. We need the wood anyway, so... Wow. It's all the way up here? You can see far away, though. You should be careful. So there's the new mine that it's doing right now. And you can see it's going all the way down. And it's going to be a 10x10. So it's double the size of that 5x5 that we did in the last episode. So let's get in here. Somehow. And we're just going to take this tree down. And hopefully we have enough materials to do... Okay, we have another iron thing that we can make more tools if we need to. We want to be in the center, so if it does fall down, we don't die. And we'll have to take that dirt down at some point, but... want to take this tree down. So I hope you guys are enjoying this series. We haven't done that much in this series, but there'll be a lot more stuff coming down the pipes, per se, that we'll be doing. And there goes that pick, so... But we don't have that portable crafting table on us. That's okay, we'll make another one. Crafting table. Portable crafting table. Portable crafting table in the barley. We'll right click on it. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. And we have a new pick. And then we'll start digging this down again. And it's been very slow, so if you notice that there's gaps between either me talking or my mining, there could be issues with the program that I used to record this. I have noticed with the Feed the Beast stuff, it doesn't always work the best, so I'm sorry about that. Looks like everything came down already, so that's good. I don't know what point it just decides it wants to fall down. And you can hear the mining thing right next to us, mining away. Look at all these trees that have fallen for us. Doesn't look like any fell down there, so that's good. We're just gonna pick all these up though. Under the stars tonight, guys. Look at the stars up there. Awesome, right, guys? Wow. Alright. Yes, I took a screenshot of the stars. Now, we need to get back up there and make this dirt pile down. Wow, this is a high tree. I didn't realize how high this tree was. Now, can I reach the top of this? Yeah, okay. So now I'm just gonna take this dirt down. Uh-oh, guys, we might die. If you look at the top, it says I'm hungry. Now I'm perky. Now I'm good. I was not looking at the food! And remember, Survival Stories 3 is a big thing for food! I think I just died, guys. Yep. So our first death of the season happened on episode 15. Wow. Well, now I can show you what happens when you die. So when it respawn, it's going to respawn us in our bed, hopefully. Might take a minute, yeah, it's right here. And where do we spawn? Looks like by our bed, in our bed. So that's good. Yeah, we did. And, it's good that we have a bed. And let's sleep. Can I sleep, guys? Yeah, this thing is being very, very slow. I'm sorry about this. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what's going on, guys. It's just frozen on my end. The back? So I think my computer cannot really handle this Survival Stories 3 Adventure Pack. I mean, I don't know if you noticed in this video and in the last video, it's not correctly, like, either it might be the video program I'm using, or it could be that my computer is too much for it. I don't know. We'll have to see. So I'm going to try to sleep this night. Away. Alright. Are you gonna work now? Alright. Maybe. Alright, there's the sound of my footsteps. The good thing is, I think all of our levels were in our XP thing. I don't think we lost any levels. Alright. Is this gonna work? Come on. Let's go. Let's walk. Come on. What's going on? So you can see it says death point. It tells you how far away it is and all that. Come on. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, guys. I might just have to end the episode right here. I was hoping to go a little longer. Is it gonna work? It's just, if it's gonna work, I'll continue. You gonna work? It could be the turtle that we're using, because it might be using too much memory or something. Because this mod pack is very mod packed, you know, like there's a lot of stuff in it. Alright. Maybe I can continue. So when you die, depending on where you die, and this thing is still being slow, it's molasses. So let's pick up this dirt that when we fell, or when it dropped, it fell. And you can see that there's a death point right there, on the side of that, the wood. So when you die, alright, you'll have a grave. What's nice about this grave, and don't die again, is all you have to do to open your grave, I believe, not die, is you just hit it, and you get all your stuff back. So, that's what a grave does. And I didn't get the sword back, but I can get it. The only thing about this is your death point will always be there. So, that's something I do not like about it, but it, you know, I think there might be a way to disable that, but I'm not too sure. So let's see if we can organize my inventory a little bit better. And, okay, so, we need that dirt. Oh, how am I gonna get the rest of this dirt down? I can't believe I fell like that. I really can't. Well, let's take this piece of wood off. And let's hit shift and walk over and see how this turtle's doing. Okay, he's making some progress there. There's some ores there that he'll probably get. Now, if it's on the wall, he won't. He'll only get the stuff that's, you know. So, turtle, 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 how are you doing? Turtle, 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 how are you doing? So this is a lot bigger area than this one was. A lot bigger, probably like 5 times bigger. So let's get, I took another screenshot. Thought it'd be gone by then. Back up. Alright. So I think he's come up. Why? Yeah, this thing is being ridiculous slow. I don't have that much on my computer either, so it's. So let's see, did he drop any food? Yes, he's got some dirt in here that I will borrow. See, did that dirt fall? It did. Jeez. Alright, we're gonna have to go down and get it. Alright, I don't think he'll get it. Hey, Mr. Turtle. Well, did he pick it up? No. Or did he? I don't see it. Alright, well, let's go back up. So I'm just going to put dirt here, I guess, for now. That's fine, because that's what was up here anyway. So let's go back over here. And I go back up here. Let's see, how high am I? Can I just get this from here? I go like a 2 more, something like that. And it tells you what time you died, too. So if you look right at it, it says that my death was 2:24, which is correct, on the 8th, which is today. As long as this gets updated today. But it should. So now we gotta dig all this down. So if I stand on this edge here, I can get it all down and not die. So let's try this. Cause I'm right on the edge of each one of them, so like, as long as I don't, yeah. There we go, it's doing a little better now. That's fine. Now. It's being slow still. So let's make sure we got all that dirt that we climbed up with. Now there's also things called quarries. They're very expensive. There's also things I believe they're called fillers. And I think those are expensive as well. So for now, we're just gonna use what we've been using now, which is the mining turtle. And, cause it doesn't require power. The other ones, I believe, require power to run. So, alright. So right now, we're just gonna come back over here. And see what else it's got. Okay, so it's got a few more things. So let's take some of this stuff out. And we'll put it in our chest and kind of get it organized a little bit. As long as it's kind of. Yeah, it seems to be working fine now. I don't know what the issue was earlier. Alright, we got some cobblestone. Which is here. We got some flint. Alright. Yeah, that's working fine. You got me, guys. Sometimes it works fine, sometimes it doesn't. So, let's grab the rest of this stuff out, I guess. As much as we can take, which is not everything. We'll put the flax things in there and take the rest over. Okay, we'll do cobblestone. And that's more gravel. Some more dirt. Now, these balers are only up to 64, so once you hit 64, you can't put another one on it. There might be a way to adding more to it, but at this point, I don't know. So these 16s are almost filled up. Okay, so those are the other ores here. We're just gonna dump. Not the. Oh, well, I guess we'll take this other portable crafting table with us. We're just gonna empty this off. So we do have some materials to burn down. I think that's one. Lead. That is. I think this might be. So we'll go over to these furnaces. Furnace. That's what they're called. Oh, okay, we got more. That. So we're gonna put. Okay, so that. Tin ore. Okay, so this is not burnable. Okay, so these are not burnable. Alright. And we probably have some there, so we're just gonna put that there. Right, let's go see what else it's doing. It hasn't brought anything else up. So I'm gonna shift and see where it is. Wow, it's down there. And I don't know how far it's got to go. But we're gonna go back over to our base area. We'll put this in here. What's. I think that might. Okay. So that's burned up. Is zinc. Okay, zinc's burnable. And I don't have any sticks. So we're gonna see is tin. Okay, so tin is. Okay. So we're gonna put these right here, knowing we know we can use those. And of course, it's being slow again. Okay, so there's that. I don't know. Okay, that's burnable. Okay, so another ore is burnable. And this is not usable. Okay, so we'll have to put this in the one that is not usable, which is the one over here. So this is not usable. And the ones over here are. So we have three diamonds. Okay. I don't know why they're down there. So burning whatever that was gave us nuggets. Okay. What can you do anything with them? Can you build? Nope. Power blue, it says. Okay. Well, we can't use them, so they're gonna go into this one right here. Have no clue what these are, but whatever. We'll put the lead in. Or we'll do iron ore. And then we'll. I think the silver is usable. Yes, it is. It's not that good, but you never know. And yeah, I'm just gonna grab more coal. And then we got lead and we got the copper. Okay, so what kind of, boy, that's a weird color, pecan. Hey, let's see if we can juice it. Juicer. And no, we can't. Okay. So we can't juice it, but we can eat it. Alright, so there's that. We'll do lead. We know iron we can use, so that's a good thing. And we'll put the rest of the coal in there. Let it cook up. And then we'll do the, I think, whatever the other one is that we have, which is copper. And let me take one of these out very quickly. And can we, okay, yes, so that can be used, okay. So we'll go back over here, we're just gonna dump these off. We'll dump these off too. Acid will leave three on us, just in case we need something. Well, let's see, what else is in the mod pack? I'm just curious, you know? So we got the normal, these are the normal saplings from vanilla. There's a dispenser. There's a dropper. There's, a tripwire hook. Just seeing what's in here, because I haven't really looked into the pages of stuff. So I figured, why not, as we're cooking down this stuff, and as we're waiting for the mine to finish, we can have a look. So we got a, I don't know what that is. We got name tags. See how packed this Minecraft Survival Story 3 is? It's really, I think there's even stencils. Not too sure. Okay, this is just looking at this is driving the computer nuts. Put that in. We'll drop these levels off right now. Boom. And we'll drop this lead off. And we'll grab one of the copper things. And we'll see if copper is good for anything. And you can. Okay. So copper is a good thing to use. Okay. Back to this thing. Oh, what's a quarry? Remember I told you there was quarries? So here are the quarries. You got, you can do tree farm. I wonder, wind gear. Stick. Do we? Okay, so this is tree farm. So wooden, okay, axe, any kind of wood, I think. Wooden gear. The wooden gear is the only thing, but I think we can do that. Let's open up the other crafting table. if it'll open. Okay. So, if I want to do a tree farm. Alright. Can I... So, you got wood planks. Got an axe. Stick, stick. So, that's why I can't do it. Maybe now I can. Okay, go here. Boom. Yes! So we need two of those, right? Okay. Does it? I'm just gonna make a whole bunch of wood. So, I think we're gonna try and make a wooden farm here. Automatic tree farm. So we need another one of these. Why did it not? Huh. Oh, you can either use a wooden gear or one of these. Okay. Boom. Okay. Boom. Well, I guess it's just due to the gears. I just made 9. Alright. So, now we have the wooden gears. We need the axe, which we can make. Alright, wait. I'm just gonna have that. So, now I'll go back to the recipe. I think that we don't have a chest on us, so let's make a chest really quickly. Okay. So now I think... If you hit shift and you hit this, it should automatically... Put it in it. Wait. Does it matter what kind of wood? Let's see if we can do it ourselves. Since the automatic thing is not working. Oh. Axe in the middle? No! Light wood, wooden gear. Oh, I don't know if we're gonna be able to do this. Maybe? Well, what about a tree? Okay, so it's pretty much the same type of recipe. Oh, so maybe you have to get a certain amount. Automatic crafter. Huh. Paper. How do you make paper? Paper is with sugarcane. I think we have some sugarcane. No, I guess we don't. Well, let's go see how our miner is doing. Have a piece of toast on our way over. Now, shift, you want to see where he is. Do you see him? Oh, okay, just glitching. Wow, he found all this good stuff though, so let's take that. And we got a golden bag of holding, so we're gonna put some of the stuff. We'll put the burning stuff away, I guess, for now. And, yeah, we'll just do that. And then, alright. Again, it's frozen. A little bit. Okay, there we go. We're back. Alright, so let's open this bag up again. And we'll get all this out again. And then we'll get the cobblestone away. So we're just gonna put all that in there. We got some more gravel. Stone, whichever that is. Got some more dirt. Okay. This is more of that, yeah, it is. I don't know if these quartz are good for anything. So let's put the iron in here because we know that's good. I don't think that is good for anything. But wait, we can check. Because I don't have any wood now. Okay. What about Urshire? Nope. Alright. So we're gonna put both these in here. And I had more of that. Maybe. No. So let's look again at recipes. So I guess we can't make the tree farm. I wish we could, but it's saying that we need a whole bunch of other things, maybe? Late wood. But it says planks. We do have a chest. I don't know why I didn't want to. Yeah, I mean, if I made another one of these, would it? Mean, okay. Powder red, a spear, and then wood. So each one of these looks to be. Okay, so that's a different type of wood. So it looks like each one of these, like this is chisel. Each one of these requires different material, and I don't know if we can get them. So this is wood. It's wood, okay. Well, let's look at farms. I mean, tree. No, farms. What is this in front of us for? So if we look at farms, farming chest, item frame. All right, what's this then? What does it do? Okay, we got. Huh. Oh, that's why I spelled it wrong. It's F A R M. So yeah, it looks like the only farming things are these. Farming station, farm sign. So these are the only like farming things you can do. So you can have a wheat farm. Again, it looks like it uses the same stuff from the last recipe. Killing this looks like a automatic killing thing. So you use a sword, you use other wood. Okay. So I. Does it matter what wood you. I wish that it didn't matter what kind of wood it was. Huh. All right, well, let's, We got, we're back to almost where those were, or we passed them. So what else do we have in here? Got saws, we got books of enchantment. We got a, that might be a compass right there. Let's see what's this is redstone stuff it looks like. Reactors, tumblers. What's compressor? Wow. Got more stuff. There's so many pages, 153 pages of this stuff, too. A lot of it looks like it's all the same kind of stuff, you know? What's down here? Hopefully it doesn't go to the next page. It did, didn't it? So then we got the computers and the turtles and the monitors. Let's go back one more. Quarry. So there's the quarry builder. Let's have a look. Yeah. So you need diamond gears, which is 4 diamonds, with a gear, which normal gear is gold. Yeah, that's... And then that is compressed tin. Yeah, we can't even do that. It doesn't look like... A filler is like that. And it's less, I guess, to build. So you got the golden... We still need the gold, though. Yeah. And they have builders. I don't know what they do, but I'm sure they build things for you. And here's the turtles I showed you. There's the wind gears. Then we got smelters, crafters. Yeah. Wow. Just looking at them. You get the anvil stuff. Next. You got more stuff up here, it looks like. Redstone related. You got your chest. You got your largest lady chest. And you got your mini chest. There's bigger, larger chests. You can hold more stuff in them. And you got the peaceful working table. Okay. And let's see what else is in here. Like I said, this pack is like there's so much stuff in it. It's got wait, energy storage, ultimate electric. Onyx furnace, teleportation units, you can teleport, you got rockets, so you can actually go to the moon if you wanted, or wherever. So. And you also have flower pots, it looks like, potting table, okay. And there's that wooden stuff. These are wooden plank stuff that you can use. Here's the barrelers that we use. There's the tank thing that we have, right there. Alright, let's, wow. Hope you guys are going to enjoy this long episode for ya. So let's hit E and get out of this menu. Hopefully it gets out quick. E. E, the E menu. Takes you back to your like normal crafting table stuff. So let's go up here quickly and hopefully it's done. Oh well, that's okay. We can come back if it's not done. No, it doesn't look like it's done yet. So let's hit shift and walk up here and see where it is. So where is it at? See it again, but it could just be a glitch. Oh, there it is. It's right. It's down there. I don't know how much further it's got to go. Well, let's check what it's gotten so far. Okay, so it's gotten more things to burn. I like. So we're gonna go put this back over here in our chest. As Esco would say, just die! Or barrelers, or if you wanna, because that's what really they are. They're barrelers, they're not chest eye, but they're almost like chests. They hold lots of stuff, so. So now, see how this one is full? It won't take any more. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna make another one. Well, we have more. We're just gonna hit shift, and we're gonna put it right on top. And then we're just gonna, as I goof up, we're just gonna put the rest in there. So that's all I'm saying, is once you get the 64, the highest it will go to, not unless you can upgrade the barreler, but I don't know if there's a way of doing that. I'm sure there is, but I think that just got louder, didn't it? I tried to sleep and it's not nighttime. So let's get these ores in there and get them melted down. And that ore is not meltable, so we're gonna just put that in there. Look at the villagers just running all over the place. They're not sure what to do, they're not sure. So I guess that we should, as we are waiting for that thing to be done, we'll go look at more. Let's go back one. So there's a bottle opener, so you can, your XP can be in a bottle. There's the draining pipe that we used. If you'll run back, there's the empty tank. Okay, let's see what's in here. Interesting stuff here. Wow. Well, we have a lot to learn, guys. Me and you. Alright, what else do we have in here? What is this? You look like, what are these? You can't even craft them, it doesn't look like. Wow. Hungry chest? Ha! Hungry! Get it? You're hungry? That's funny. So it doesn't look like all these things you can actually craft, so I mean, sometimes you can only find it. Let's go back one. So I think, yeah, what's this? Redstone Furnace. Posalizer! Okay. Guys, in the next episode, I'm going to continue video, but in the next few episodes, we're going to get a step up in our playing. See these things down here? The Redstone Furnace, Posalizer. I don't know what that is. Some of these I don't know what they are, but with a Posalizer, I believe, with this thing right here, and we do need to make, like, things to do it. Would that stay in there? No, it didn't. Let's see if we can make some of the stuff now. What else do we need for these? Okay, gold. Okay. Where's the gold? I think the gold is in here. And then, okay, so we can make that. No. Can we make a piston now? Oh, cobbles. Okay, I think we can. I need more redstone now. Okay, and then we need, I think it said like cobblestone or something. And I'll grab some smooth stone. I don't have that much. Jeez. Alright, let's see if we can what we can make here right now. So I know we can make this. So we'll make a few of these right now. Okay. Flint machine. Oh, how do you make that? Might. Okay. So how do you make it? Is that one of these things? Ally. Let's see. What's this? Allies. Okay, let's see. Okay, furnaces. A cauldron. Okay, so. Okay, so we know how to make that. What about. Okay, cauldron is pretty simple. What about this? How do you make this? Good. Nuggets, redstone, copper. Okay, how do you make copper? Do we have some? Copper ingots, okay. And so we have the iron bars we can easily make with. We need more iron. And we have more iron right here. Let's get that smelting right now. Okay, so we're gonna start on this process now since we're waiting for that anyway. Alright, copper, redstone, gold ingots is from. Okay, so we can make that too. Alright. So let's get back over here to the crafting table. And we just need one of. We'll make two. Alright, and then we need iron bars. So we'll make a few of those. Go back to the recipe. Then I think we can make this. Yes. Good. And then we need some furnaces, which is. We'll make a whole bunch. Okay, then we'll go back in, and I think, oh, we need a cauldron, which a cauldron is a Minecraft thing, and it's not like that, it's like that, so drop that off, then we'll go back here, and then we should be able to make it. Alright, so we got the thing that we need to make the next item in this. Now, does this need, so let's see, let's set this down. Does it need power? Yes, it does. It needs power. So, how do we make power? Okay. Power. Let's see. I don't know if... How do you make this? And what that makes a generator, but you need a piston, which is too much. Power, what's this do? A reactor power? No. What's that? Maybe we do need to make a generator. Yeah, a generator is obsidian. Multiply one. Well, let's see. There's... Oh. Solar. Diamond. A diamond block. Quartz. We don't have another quartz, so we really can't do that. That would be awesome to get a solar generator. What's this? How do you make these? Right, hey, back. We need to make power somehow. What's this? How can you? Alright guys, I don't know, it's being very slow, and I don't know why, so hopefully, what I'm probably gonna do is I might call this the episode right now, so just, hopefully, we'll see if it comes back. If it doesn't, I'd say, where I normally say many of my episodes. And we'll have to go down to get the turtle and have him restart, or, maybe restart where he is, if there's a way to doing that. Maybe he's done. Who knows? I can't tell. Alright, well, I'm gonna, at this point, have to say, my ending of my videos. I hope you enjoyed this video. I don't know when I'll have the next one up. But, until my next video, I'm gonna just have to say, bye-bye for now.